Dear friends, let's check how to set unit system in AutoCAD. So to do that, you have to type units, then press enter. Usually for structural detailing, we use feet inch, and for that, you have to provide architectural as type, and the position is 00 inch, and provide inches and set it as international, that is American International, and all the other settings are okay. So your unit system is right now in inch or feet. That's how we can set the units. Thank you.